It began for me when I saw Tony Dorsett in the Super Bowl. It began for me when I got the ring. For me, it's still the beginning.
The Reebok preseason shoe at Foot Locker, where it all begins.